Almost 10 in a row, people, on this Ray deck. And surprisingly enough, there's no air. No Millennium Falcon. It seems to be working. Good for the home team. Flipped them. Flipped them. Flipped them. Got one. I'm going to leave now. That's all right. 15 seconds is all I need. Yep, there's another one. All good, people. All good. All good. One more. Like I said, this is the deck. This is the right deck.
According to legend, Baba Vanga was an ordinary young woman born in 1911 who was blinded in a rainstorm and emerged with psychic powers.
Not looking good. All of a sudden, I haven't lost one in so long, and now here it comes. Here we go. It's not looking good. Did I get one back? I did. Doesn't matter, people. It's all good. It's all good, people. Don't ask me how, but it's all good. Yep. One more. 3-0. That's like 13. Got one. See, ignore me and pay the price. Assassination and resignation. Many Democrats and some Republicans have begun to talk about impeachment to remove the president from office. Finally, Trump might resign the presidency before his term is up. He recently noted his surprise that the presidency is a lot harder than he expected.
Flipped him.
Turned him.
China-Japan naval war. Baba Vanga envisioned that 2018 will introduce a historical naval war between China and Japan indefinitely. The rage expressed in China towards Japan these days over history is the tip of a much larger iceberg. Baba Vanga seems to be right when he wants to use his prediction as Japan's navy in close combat.
Another one, got another one. Like I said, that's like 14 in a row.
This has had serious implications for the Japan Maritime Self Defense Force, as its potential Chinese adversaries are now better armed and trained than ever. As a result, we'll imagine that in a future conflict, both navies are poised against one another, with the Chinese force on the offensive and the Japanese on the defense.
Even if they get one right here, it doesn't matter. Even if they get one.
This prediction seems to be very true, as more than 150 volunteer experts from the Oregon Seismic Safety Policy Advisory Commission predict that a 9 to 11.5 magnitude earthquake is of the